Our inspiration is Arpit, a young boy with cerebral palsy who would come running every time I visited his school. My name is Arun Mehta. I started to write the skid software so that Arpit and people like him can communicate using a computer. We were amazed at how quickly Arpit learned how to use skid and typed his own name. The number of people who would benefit from such software is huge. Persons with mental challenges, with serious communication issues, constitute approximately 10% of the world's population. There are, however, several varieties of mental challenges: dyslexia, autism, retardation, cerebral palsy, and different people have different abilities and disabilities. They need to be able to do different things. And so skid needed to develop quite rapidly in a variety of different ways. We also needed to get feedback from children with mental challenges to see how well the software worked for them. And we therefore did several workshops with children with autism. They showed a lot of interest and learned very quickly. Now that the basic skid platform and the first few modules were ready, we needed to bring students in so that a large number of modules to do different things could be developed in short time. This also made it possible for us to offer skid completely free of cost to the people who needed it, people who are often poor and have a hard time justifying huge expenses. In summer 2008, we organized hands-on training for students, 16 from JMIT Radhor and one from Acharya Narendra Dev College, Delhi University, who wrote modules for the skid software. Modules were produced either by students alone or in groups of 3 to 5. Weekly classes were organized to help the students with their difficulties.
And I did my summer training with Dr. Arun Mehta. After learning Ruby on Rails, which is a very easy language to learn, by the way, I am able to code now on my own. Even a newcomer in this field can really imbibe the Ruby coding and concepts of Ruby very easily.
Developed a simple application known as Wikipedia Search. It basically helps a physically challenged student to get some information from the internet.
We were taught everything properly, how a project is worked, how is it planned, and it's really helpful in the current scenario since there aren't really any IT jobs available.
I had done 4 modules in the skid software. The first one was crop, second one was pick edit, the third one was a reflect module, and the fourth step size. Ruby on Rails is a framework which allows us to do programming like the big programmers do their work, as there are separate spaces for storing the view of the website.
As a result of their summer work, the students developed modules so that disabled people could access Wikipedia, could post to bulletin boards, send email, edit pictures, spell, etc. The software was also made available via the website skid.org.in to users around the world, and those modules developed by students had the names of the students also mentioned. Skid was formally launched in October 2008 at the India International Center, New Delhi, where the students demonstrated their modules in front of activists from the disability sector, persons with disability, their caregivers, persons from government, media, etc. This was also the perfect occasion to honor the contribution that Arpit Khansili had made to this project. He was our obvious choice for the first recipient of the Ed Roberts Award which will be given each year to a disabled person who makes outstanding contribution to the area of computers for persons with disabilities. We gave Arpit a notebook with the software pre-installed and a wheel so that together he could independently write and do other things. We are continuing our efforts to add new modules to SKID. Towards this end, we have started free online training classes in Ruby on Rails for writing modules on the SKID platform. We would like to invite students from around the world who would like to learn web programming using Ruby on Rails to come join us and learn by adding modules to SKID that will help children with mental challenges communicate, learn, and play. Please contact us. Thank you.